motorcycle just was like a really important part of the inspiration. It was kind of like a throwback to like the 50s and kind of like British motorcycle kind of culture, and mixing it in with more of a Savile Row kind of more tailored effect as well. Colors for this season, a lot of black and grays. Bordeaux is a really important color, and so is camel. So it's kind of mixing those up in a, and kind of balancing them out, so there's a lot of texture and a lot of, we have a lot of leather. So it's mixing the tailoring in with the leather.